custody after being accused of sexually assaulting a child in Exeter. This is the suspect, Efren Alonso Lopez. Police received information about his alleged crime early Tuesday morning. They arrested the 43-year-old yesterday. He's been booked into the Tulare County pretrial facility on numerous counts of lewd and lascivious acts with a child.